to the spring of 43 when I was just a child in mom's arms. My daddy plowed the ground and prayed someday we might leave this rundown old Oklahoma farm. And then one night I heard my daddy saying to my mama that he'd finally saved enough to go. California was his dream of paradise, for he had seen pictures in magazines that told him so.
The only